So apart from training and placement, we are also ready for counseling and mentoring of the students so that they can reach to their goals without having any difficulty. I would like to give all the final same students or final year students, whoever are there, to take the placement activities very seriously, because see, the first placement out of your college is the most important thing. From then onwards, you have to speak about your qualification and also experience, where you have worked. The moment, suppose you are trying to get a new job, for your second job, they will ask your first job. They will ask about your first job, what you have done, what is the, you know, responsibility you are handling, you know, what kind of client you are dealing, and what kind of performance, what kind of, you know, salient feature you are seeing. These kind of things are very much important. So that is why I would request all the students, particularly this last semester or last year, to take it very seriously. And also, he must be expert in soft skills. Soft skills does not mean that only the communication skill. Communication skill is a part of soft skills. There are other skills also. Hard skills. Hard skills are the technical skills which you learn from your studies, and soft skills which you learn from your experience, from your training. So yes, everyone thinks that if we talk about soft skills, it is only the communication skill. But there are communication with two people, interpersonal skills, then negotiation skills. Not many skills are there, so you must learn each and everything so that when you go to a job, when you are placed in a company, you are not you are aware of these skills so that you can tell you that what kind of study you have made in your college. So that is why we are giving importance to his soft skill, irrespective of whether he is an MBA or B1 or M4 or doctorate or BE or B.Tech, nothing. But soft skill is important. I will request you, all the students, to take it very seriously, because this soft skill program is not in India alone. Even US, Australia also is facing a lot of problems with, in the soft skills, because they are not expert in the soft skills. So that is why we are doing our best to train our students in the soft skills side. We are doing our best in the counseling side, and I hope that you will do well in your future. Thank you so much. Thank you.